tao. Palagi natin dito sa kitchen. Yung dalawa na, na server na andun sa cafeteria. Tao. It's early, that's the food service lit department kitchen during 5 o'clock in the morning. Okay, let's get to our office. Good morning. So, yun yung ayos na medyo hindi nakaayos yung chair. Excuse me for that one. So, what I have to show you today. Hi, so good morning, Dietary po. Okay pa? Hindi ka isolation? Okay pa. Dalawa lang? Okay pa, thank you. Okay. Super one discharge na. Okay, si 21. Okay pa. Yun lang po. Okay, thank you. So I guess I'm done. Good night. Happy time. Parang madali siya. Yeah. Get this one. Kasi dito yung nalagay yung mga diet order ng patient. Color code din yung mga ticket na lang para hindi siya magulo and madali siyang matandaan kahit ng mga food server. Pagkatapos ko actually, yung 6:30 pa yung pre-line namin. Nanonood ako or nagre-relax ko lang dito. Ngayon, first attempt, fail. Medyo nahihiya pa. So, I'll try. Ngayon, let's see. Kuha tayo ng tempo. Good. Yan si Ayun. Siya yung naka-duty for today na
What do you last duty?
Monday.
Two days left. Your duty is still duty? Mopi up, huh?
Mopi up, Anna? No, I will just... Anna. Storekeeper namin si Turkey. Namin and hindi ako ng tubig. Thank you. So ayun, ang nakuhanan ko pa lang ng video, tatatlo sila. Nalaman ko ng kitchen. Dalawa lang sila kasi pag weekend ka ko silang ang patient. Pag regular days, alas kompleto sila. And then, ayun, yung store cleaning. Actually, hindi pala siya storekeeper. Cleaner siya na temporary sila naghahawak. Dalawa silang cleaner na naghahawak ng susi ng store. Kasi nag-exit na. Umuwi na yung storekeeper din. So, mamaya ulit, I'll try to take a picture, picture or a video. Is ka lang?
I miss you, Hannah.
Ay, talaga katawa to eh. Ayan sila, busy-busy. Sa lunch.